But a big story that's breaking at the moment. Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi, missing in action for nearly 2 months, is set to return to the country within the next 48 hours. Congress sources have confirmed that Rahul will now meet with a farmers delegation either on the 17th or 18th of the month. This is ahead of a big farmers rally that the Congress has planned for Sunday the 19th of April. Remember, Rahul Gandhi has virtually disappeared from the public arena. Now, amidst Rahul's mysterious sabbatical, voices of dissent growing strong within the party. Sheila Dixit is the latest to come forward and say that Sonia Gandhi should continue to lead the Congress. The former Delhi Chief Minister, the third leader in 3 days, batting for Sonia, continuing to lead the Congress. Remember, former Punjab Chief Minister Amrinder Singh had also said, had voiced similar sentiments. It was also echoed by Sheila's son and former MP Sandeep Dixit. And as many as 33 out of 43 Congress MLAs in Punjab have backed Amrinder's statement over the Sonia Rahul issue. Sheila Dixit has clarified later that she's not questioning Rahul's leadership but wants Sonia to lead the party. To Sheila Dixit, as those rumors abound of Rahul Gandhi now returning in the next 48 hours. Sheila Dixit, can I get a clarification from you? Are you very clear Sonia Gandhi should lead the Congress in the near future? Whether Rahul Gandhi returns or not is not of your concern.
No, it's not that. I think the media is deliberately misleading the situation. Mm-hmm. You must remember that we are all very appreciative of Sonia Gandhi's leadership. Mm-hmm. She has led the party to victory. Not only that, she has also brought the opposition parties together to fight against the land acquisition bill. Therefore, we praise her. Mm-hmm. Her praise does not necessarily mean that you are not looking for somebody else or that somebody else is out of the whole thing.
But isn't there room at the top only for one person, ma'am? Isn't there room at the top only for one person? Either Sonia Gandhi becomes the remains Congress president or Rahul Gandhi takes over. You remember what Kamal Nath said. You can't have the party sitting over two stools in power.
No. You're right, but you have said rumor. You've used the word rumor yourself. Mm-hmm. And I sometimes wonder whether the media is politicking more than we do. We are there as a Congress party. Mm-hmm. Our decision will be taken at the right time. And all that I said is, let us wait for the right time. Whenever Mrs. Gandhi or the High Command decides what will happen, it will be acceptable to everybody. But to make an issue out of a non-issue right now, right now our leader is Sonia Gandhi. Nobody can deny that.
Ma'am, I'm not making an issue out of a non-issue. Let me again quote to you what Kamal Nath said. He said, when we go to Sonia Gandhi, she says, go to Rahul. When we go to Rahul, he says, go to Sonia. This situation cannot continue, is what he said. Do you believe also that there needs to be clarity in the Congress as to who is your president? Who is your leader? What is your view?
This is Kamal Nath's view. Mm-hmm. It certainly, I've never faced this kind of a situation where I've been asked to go here or there or anybody. Mm-hmm. It's his experience. Mm-hmm. Let him have that experience. And he shared that experience with all of you. But it's certainly not been my experience.
But
I would
son,
like to wait and see.
Yes, go ahead.
My son, I don't know what he said.
Your son Sandeep Dixit also made it very clear, like you are saying, that he has full faith in Sonia's leadership, that Sonia Gandhi can hold your party together.
That's right.
The implication therefore is that Rahul Gandhi cannot do that.
No, it's implication. Mm-hmm. It's not the truth. Mm-hmm. Please remember that. Mm-hmm. If you go by implications or by just going by assumptions, that's not fair. Yes, Sonia Gandhi is the today Congress's most outstanding leader. Mm-hmm. Nobody can deny that. Mm-hmm. So that's it. And all of you are reading many things into it which just are non-existent.
Do you believe that Rahul has the leadership capability to lead the Congress as of today? Or do you believe he needs to spend a little more time to earn the respect of the party?
It's for him. It is for him and his mother and the party to decide.
Ma'am,
I'm quite certain that given an opportunity, he will rise to the occasion.
You seem to be suddenly now trying to clarify your position. Has someone rung you up from 10 Janpat saying, Sheila Dixit, you've gone too far backing Sonia
nobody
Gandhi?
Nobody has rung me up. Please remember, nobody has rung me up. Mm-hmm. And I must tell you, and I must confess to you and tell you very frankly, that what I said to PTI had nothing to do with Rahul Gandhi at all. In fact, when I was asked about Rahul Gandhi, I said that something for the future. I'm not an astrologer. I cannot predict the future.
No, but the word future, because there is one view within the Congress that Rahul Gandhi must take over as early as next week. The other view is that Rahul Gandhi is simply not up to it. The third view is that Rahul Gandhi should take over after 6 to 8 months. What is your view? Should he take over tomorrow, or should he be tested, or should he just give up and do something else with his life?
Rajdeep, I have the fullest faith in the decisions that my party takes. Mm-hmm. And I'm not going to give a comment because it will get twisted around and all. So I say whatever the party will decide for tomorrow, day after tomorrow, 6 months down the line, is for the party to take a decision, for Mrs. Gandhi to take a decision. All kinds of rumors, as you said.
Yes.
You use the word rumors also. Keep on floating. I don't believe in those rumors.
Is there a Rahul camp and a Sonia camp, ma'am?
No, I don't think so. I think everybody will get together.
Mm-hmm.
People may have their opinion about A person or B person. But when it comes to a decision, all in the Congress come together.
Let me ask you a final question. What is your view on Rahul Gandhi?
Mm-hmm.
Someone who has lost election after election for you, whether it is Bihar, whether it is Uttar Pradesh, whether it is Delhi, whether it is the national elections, where he said he would be held accountable because he was leading the campaign. What is your honest opinion of Rahul Gandhi as a leader?
Rajdeep, I can tell you about Delhi.
Mm-hmm.
Why do you say Rahul Gandhi lost Delhi?
Mm-hmm.
We lost Delhi.
Mm-hmm.
I lost Delhi. I hold myself responsible.
Is there a Rahul camp with Rahul Gandhi, Ajay Makan and others who have basically marginalized people like you, your son, Amrinder Singh, are being marginalized by this new coterie? Not true?
These are passing phases in the party. They happen all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody does this. And it's your interpretation. It is not mine, certainly not mine.
But your verdict on Rahul Gandhi, is he good enough to lead the Congress? I'm going to ask you one last time. Is he good enough to lead the Congress, or is he simply someone who's just not up to it?
Why do you say that? He could be very good to lead the Congress.
Mm-hmm.
I remember telling this gentleman who had interviewed me that there was a time when people called Indira Gandhi the Gungi Gudiya.
Mm-hmm.
And she turned out to be the best Prime Minister of the 20th century.
Mm-hmm.
So there you are.
Mm-hmm.
How can you judge people even before they have shown action?
Mm-hmm.
That's not fair.
Well, the fact is that Rahul Gandhi has been in politics for 11 years, ma'am, and so far he hasn't shown anything that suggests that he will be Indira Gandhi.
He is not Indira Gandhi, please remember that. And he is not the Prime Minister.
Mm-hmm.
And he was a Member of Parliament. He was running the party, he ran the Congress, NSUI. And he was interested in the Youth Congress also. And he did a fairly good job. At least you heard of the Youth Congress. Before that, you never heard of the Youth Congress.
Okay. I'm going to leave it there.
So let him do his own work. I don't want to, Rajdeep, I don't want to comment on what he does.
He does.
Everybody has a style.
Right.
And nothing succeeds,
including
like
going
success.
Missing in action when a budget session of Parliament takes place. That's quite a style to have as a politician.
Please.
Well, that's, you know,
no,
that,
Rajdeep,
the fact
you're
is,
far too senior
the
to
fact
make a
is, your party
you're
party
far
doesn't
too
know where it's.
You're far too senior to make a comment like that.
Okay.
You're far too senior to make a.
Okay, ma'am. I will take
Thank
it as
you.
That. I appreciate your joining us and clarifying your position. Thank you very much for joining us, Sheila
Thank
Dixit,
you.
There
Thank
at the
you.
Top. Rahul Gandhi, we await. The country wants to know, where is Rahul Gandhi? But we'll find out in a day or two, finally, we hope, at least.